Yes, you are right. But of course, these extreme views are aimed at destroying European culture and European stability. So in a way, they are helping the Islamization of Europe, because what is missing in Europe, what has been destroyed purposely, was pride in one root, or even the roots of European civilization, which are Jewish, because are biblical. This is why we call it Judeo-Christian civilization. So it's the destruction of the roots, of the values of the Judeo-Christian civilization helps create a vacuum, and helps also many women to convert to Islam, because there they find stability, and it helps also the progress of Islam, because the Islam find no resistance. No one is resisting.